So Robert, big news in the boxing world. Mike Alvarado got arrested on Saturday. He's out on bail. I feel bad for him, to be honest with you. Because he's a good kid.
Yeah, you know what? He is a good kid and he's a good person. But hey, you know, sometimes you got, you know, your friends, relatives that don't give a fuck about you. But I think it's more, look, I think it's more of the news than what really, that is, what I'm trying to say is not really that bad. You know, he had a gun in his car. I'm gonna tell you. There's probably 50% of us Mexicans have a gun in their car. That don't mean you're a bad person. You know, a lot of people have guns in their cars. They carry their guns. People don't know. A lot of people carry their guns, right? It's true.
No, I mean, listen.
So it's not like, you know, he got into a street fight and beat up on two or three people, or he was, it doesn't say he was drunk, right?
No.
Or he was, you know, that would have been bad news. But, you know, they found a gun in his car. A lot of people carry guns. It's like, the bad thing would be if they find out that gun
was involved with some crime,
you know, shootings or something. Then, okay, then you're in trouble.
Well, a few things, it's like, they didn't have tags. It's always the smallest things. No seatbelt, tags. He wasn't a passenger seat. He wasn't even driving. But 4 a.m, you're in training camp, and you're getting a big payday.
It's a holidays, bro. You know, I stayed up, bro. You know, I'm working too. We celebrate. It's New Year's. It's New Year's weekend. I was with Mikey. You know, Mikey, and you know, we celebrate till like 5, 6 in the morning.
Oh, he has a daughter, son.
Oh yeah, his boy. He was born. When was it? Yesterday morning.
What's up, Brandon?
2 in the morning.
D'Angelo, right?
Django.
Who's that?
Like the movie Django.
The Django. The Django Unchained.
Mike is a ditty.
Django from the movie.
The Django Unchained.
Jamie Foxx.
The runaway slave.
Yeah, I never seen it.
Well, he's a runaway slave.
Never heard of him.
Hey, Brandon, you look skinny.
Yeah. Hey, but he's like a bad motherfucker, you know. That's Mikey in Django.
You gotta see that movie.
Django Unchained. It's a badass movie. Django Unchained. It's Jamie Foxx. And then Leonardo DiCaprio's in it, and you know they got a few good actors. What's that dude? He's a mean guy right there. He's like a butler.
I didn't see it, but I know who's in it.
Samuel L. Jackson.
He's always
good. In that
Snakes
one.
On the plane. That guy.
That was good, man. Samuel L. Jackson, also.
Yeah, he's good.
He's good.
So let me ask you, Robert. Have you ever been arrested on a week and a month of a fight, like 2 weeks before your fight?
Yeah. Well, no, actually. Let me see. I got arrested. I remember because it was like 2 weeks before Victor Ortiz fight against Mayweather.
Really?
Yeah, I got arrested, but it wasn't my fight.
Yeah, but it didn't affect you in the ring. You're not a fighter.
No.
Imagine Brandon gets arrested 2 weeks before a fight.
Yeah, but okay, you get arrested, but
it's embarrassing.
It's embarrassing, but he'll be out. He'll go to sleep, and you know he wasn't. I'm telling you, he wasn't drunk. It was a holiday.
I've seen it over time.
Right?
Back before.
Yeah, but not headlining on HBO.
Yeah, but I was headlining on a fucking
Dallas Tool card. Hey, but that's what I'm trying to say. You know, with Alvarado, you know, he had a gun in his car. Fucking.
Who doesn't have a gun in their car?
A lot of fucking people have a gun in their car.
And not only that, but you know, he wasn't drunk.
It's like, they don't say he was drunk training. Or on drugs.
Were you surprised though?
And he wasn't even driving. He was on the passenger. So
they celebrated New Year's, you know, the weekend. So he's maybe going home. Somebody's taking him home, probably.
And fucking somebody's. They might after.
Was it his car?
Yeah, they say his Hummer, but it sounded like the cop was a dick because the cop said, I recognize him. And the cop says that he saw that Mike put something in the glove compartment.
He didn't know. Come on, how the fuck did he? So for that, he already has a cost to search his car. Because if not, he couldn't search it.
Exactly.
Well, he's on a warrant, so then maybe, yeah. Because he's on a warrant. So maybe they could search
but
his car.
But he's on a warrant, but he already went back and took care of it, so.
Yeah, but if he's on a warrant, then he has to.
But I thought, why would it be on a warrant if he already fucking like. He took care of it. That's why he went back. He got caught.
But Brandon, did you think the fight's in jeopardy when you heard that?
No, because that's no big deal, man. If they would have said that gun was involved in the shooting earlier that morning, you know, then you got to say, he got in a fight and he broke his butt. You know, fucking last fight, he had fucking scars all over his neck.
And he still fought.
Like 2 weeks before the fight, and he still fought.
It's not the fact that, dude, like I said, man. Yeah, it happens, bro. It happens, man. It's
part of life.
It's
part of fucking. It's good promotion. There's no such thing as bad publicity.
I'm telling you. If Brandon wasn't married, we'd have those fucking problems probably more than that, right?
True.
You think so?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Guarantee you.
You guarantee you.
If I wasn't married, dude, my wife changed me a lot. But if I wasn't married, I would be out partying, drinking still.
Guaranteed. Guaranteed. He wouldn't be here in the gym right now. He'd probably be fucking drunk or something.
Or his dad's laughing.
Or I wouldn't be here in California. I'd be in Kansas in jail and then come over here just to lose the weight.
So.
I would be, if I wasn't met my wife, I wasn't married, I would have fucking be in jail in Kansas. I would have come over here just to lose the weight. I would still be fucked up. Dude.
What do you tell Alvarado if he's watching?
What I'm going to tell him, he knows what to do, man. He's a grown-ass man. He knows the risk and the factor of the fight, so I'm pretty sure he's trained and ready. Just because he found a possession in his car, that would mean he was not trained.
Just bad luck. It happened.
It just happened on New Year's, you know? It is what it is. Just